that was some kind of thing I needed to do. Whoa. There's a good cup of tea here. Bankers, your tea. Best in the world. A friend of mine's been to America for the last 2 months, and the first thing she wants to do once she gets back to the UK is have a good cup of tea. A good cup of tea. Not a cup of tea, a good cup of tea. And chocolate that isn't bitter. Don't really care much about chocolate, personally. I'm thinking of getting something that's only today, though, Mr. Bibby. She's 5 weeks old almost now, so I think it's old enough for her to have her first taste of chocolate again. Do what she means, get her some chocolate butter once. I think she'll like that. Right then. Scroll of Romulus. First council has ended. Our problem is clear. Our response undetermined. Caesar moves away from the Senate, placing his trust in foreign rulers. Adopting the ego and pomp of his Egyptian whore, he refuses to rise when he addresses us and scoffs at our concerns. He has created his own private Senate, filled with deceivers, manipulators, people who have no business in Roman affairs. My brothers are eager for blood, but I'm not certain I can spill it. After my brothers left, I continued to explore the cavern. I found traces of whatever pulled me towards this place. Whispers, lights flickering through cracks in the earth. A doorway that is also a puzzle. I must find the solution. Salute you, but wait, what? See, now this one, I suppose, actually makes sense, because it's an actual fucking wall. It's not just some, like, piece of wood that you could easily bash through. Gladiator. Cool. Not sure what the gladiator does. Maybe the number of kills I got? Maybe. Maybe it was for finishing this tomb. Could be. Do I have everything from Leonard, dude? Now I do, don't I? There's no real need for me to go and see him anymore. So, I miss that now, dude. That horse is there. Hey, bitches. That horse is there. What's wrong, young bitches? Oh, you're just bitches. Is that? Oh, I'm bitches. So, bitcher berries? Oh, good, it is the right one. Awesome. It's my horse. You are my horse. Yeah. You are my horse, dude. Yeah. And I should get back near here, actually, shouldn't I? Sort out my assassins. Sort out my assassins. Assassins. Sort out my assassins. Assassins. More armor. You can get more weapons. And you can get weapons and armor. Awesome. Do I actually went up 2 levels at once? Awesome! Right, can I do this one in Florence? If I send all of my people, 7, 4, 4, 2, nope. Well, there's Vienna. There's one there for 4. Maybe finish that. 9. 25. No, I don't want to risk it. Rome. There's one easy one that can be done in Rome. Send my weakest assassin. 11 EXP, 80, won't be enough. But, I'll send her anyway. Oh well. I will send her. Is she? Assassinate a thief. No. Moskva. Frame an enemy spy. London. Oh, London 10. Well, she can do that one on her own. So. And I guess you can go steal some valuables then. Gets it done. Yeah. Awesome. Let's do this. Right. The bank. Where is the bank? Now, where's the nearest bank? Seriously. Where's the bank? I need to find a bank. Where's the bank? Where's the bank? I need to find a bank. Where is the bank? Where is the bank? There's one there. I'm just wondering, do I want to go and grab that doctor's soldiery? Yeah, I'll map that as my objective. That'll head me in the right direction. And then hopefully as I get close enough, they'll both pop up on the map. How the hell are you doing? So I can veer to the side to get one of them, and then I can veer to the other side to get the other one. Then I can go and get the actual chest. So yeah, that kind of worked. Out of the bank. This has different stuff than the others. It is not the same as them. Yeah. Right. Oh, yeah, Abra.
I've got the grid!
I haven't bought it yet. They're all... Finally, my old van braces. Them. Oh, whoa to them. Fucking dark thing. I can't find these things.
There you go, sir. Mention me to your amigo.
Can I jump? Oh, that's fine. Right, where's that doctor's that I can borrow? Yep. Get him. There it is. Do you want mercenaries, thieves, or wimps to choose here?
I can perform lesser amputations on site.
Cool. What about larger amputations? I'll grab that faction building as well. No, it's good. Don't care about you, dude. There are lots of guard people around here, so I think I'll actually get some mercenaries. So it'll stop them from picking on the local townsfolk. Then again, I could have gotten whims to choose. I'll make them whims to choose, actually. So think about it, the guards are going to want to let off steam, so I have my specially trained whimsitudes right there to distract them and stop them from
walk in the shadow if
you make them do stuff. I don't want to. Go away, bitch nicks. I don't know what a bitch nick is, but go away anyway.
But the Borgia need to suffer a blow to loosen the
key. I merely distract. There you go. Don't
distract. Why don't you leave here?
For the ladies.
Who? Leave where? Me? Them? Anyone? I only must be able to dismiss the one. But, oh, right. Institutes. No institutes. Go distract these other dudes. Yeah. Let me actually lock onto them for more than half. More than a second. Seriously? Fine, I'll just hold it down. And then I lock onto her. Yeah, because that makes sense. It's always a dude when it's
someone.
I don't know why that is. Because sexism. Women aren't strong enough to do that or something, are they? Wimps to choose. Everywhere I am seeking way too much to make more work for myself. Oh well, I suppose I'll just have to do this. I'll have to do all this work. I'll have to do it all. Wait, is it dropped over there? Let's get this. Buy this place.
Joshua, where are they?
We run an honest business. No fancy prices here, just value. As well as a purse of 2,000 gold
schools. Sinuses are being sinus-like at the moment.
Stop falling down, stupid microphone arm thing. Oh, shish kebabs. Come here. Gotcha. Thanks, stop. Dead feet. Seven right through his brain. Oh, now I'm wanted. Alright, there it is. Oh, that's what I think it was. Damn. Right, now then. Let's go grab. Oh, I still want that. Even though I've already cleared my wantedness. Is it on the roof? Down here. Ah, down there. Hello. That looks like a hole I can maybe come out of later. Right. Is there anything else in this area that I don't own? I bought that. No, I think I've got them all. Should I go do one away? Yeah, you know what? I'll go do one away in our dude's things. His war machines show what the others look like. Oh, I have assassins. How did they finish their mission? I don't know, but I'm going to have to check out a chichi. Yes, we're going to have to check out a chichi. Yes, just the words exist, you know? Words do exist. They most certainly do exist. I don't know where they exist from, but they exist. Right, a pigeon. I need to find a pigeon. Hello. Well then, spaceman. I found one of the lairs of Romulans. Can't tell me it's too high. No, it's not. Oh. Where's the fast travel place? Wait, is this right? This is right back at the beginning, isn't it? This is where it started out. Just over there. Yeah. F off, Quark. I don't know what Quark is, but naff off anyway. Right, is one more fast travel available? Yeah. Sorry, I don't get money again now, but I don't know what to do with. Come on, let me move you one back. No! Run away! Down here. Yes. Underground? It's on the ground. On the ground. What are you talking about? Is that a dude? That is indeed a dude. Don't mind you. Wait, maybe that one's a weapon. Wait a second. Come on, dudes. Come on. Get dead! And get dead. I don't want to fight those guys. By these guys. Thieves. Thebs. And conveniently enough, there's a thing you were right next to me. Who knows? Is that women's? It was. Why not, you know? Weapon, body, weapon. I've got this one, I haven't. Wait, is that on a tree? Is that poster on a tree? It is! Awesome! Alright, did they kill the other one? Nope, we saw a man sobbing. Too much like effort. Waiting a million years. Can I repair this aqueduct? I just saw a flash there of a. I think that was letting me know that there was a recruitable assassin nearby, but then it remembered that it was already dead. Can I? Yes, I can. There we go. Fix the aqueduct. Water flows.
Grazie. Addio.
Love over.
Nice.
Prepare the aqueduct. I don't know why it's an aqueduct. Let's just go with it. It's an aqueduct now. I've decided.
If he falls, do it by dearly.
Hey guys. Don't mind me. I just want this chest. Just want this treasure chest. Wouldn't it be awesome if you were wandering around in the real world and treasure chests just appeared in front of you and you just get money and shit out of them? I'm gonna go sort those guys out. Kitchen poop. Where's the kitchen poop? There has to be a kitchen poop nearby, surely. Coffee beans. Okay. Kitchen poop, kitchen poop. Kitchen poop, kitchen poop, kitchen poop, kitchen poop, kitchen poop.
Adoro!
Yep. I know what I'm talking about.
From the council before opening for business.
Kitchen poop over there. There is kitchen poop. There is indeed a kitchen poop. Go grab that chest. There it is. Get down, you quackle. I just make up random sounds, don't I? I sound like I'm like 13 or something. I'm 37. And I'm still talking like I'm like some kind of idiotic child. Oh, well, never mind. So my channel's going to be demonetized in like 3 weeks. Cool. Oh, there's a new one in Florence. Attend a performance. Yeah, we can do that. Attend 2 threes. We can finish it between them, can't I? Yes. Barcelona. What a beautiful beach. Let's get that one done. Don't think I can finish a four with just two of them. No. They are leveling up now, no? Muskva. yeah, let's do these. Yes, I'm done, you see. I don't know why I'm doing these weak ones. It's going to take forever to level them up by doing that, but whatever. They do come back fairly quickly, though. So it's not all bad. Right, I got the fast travel, everything else. Let's go get Leonardo's machine. Use the pistol to kill the overseer. Kill the Templar overseer to recover a map showing the location of one of Leonardo's wand.
From visiting my Estroyantanean house at the Guild Hall.
Might help if I equip it.
Yep. All particular.
Yeah. Where is the overseer? There he is. Right. Now I'm going to get to a position where I can target him. Oh. Now I'm going to kick off with him. I thought it was a combat region. It was a combat area. I thought it was one of those areas where they wouldn't let you in. That dealt with him. Get off. Spangle. Ow! Don't hit my face. Oh, I see, I have to. Yeah, of course. It's not straight to the war machine. Let's find the location of the war machine. Then go to the war machine. I'd see if he has anything interesting. He had some bullets. So that's pretty good. Right, now I can actually go get the war machine itself. No way. Oh, calm your sniffs.